Okay, so there's some interesting things going on in the world today. Yesterday, today, and I just thought I would take a few minutes and talk about some of the main headlines that are going on. We've talked about the oil spill, and there's, you know, it's pushing sharks forward. They can't get enough boats to clean it up. It's just a freaking disaster. We all know that. They found the 16-year-old girl that was trying to sail around the world alive. That's awesome. Let's see, what else is going on? Gary Coleman has a third will now. Apparently, they have had another will submitted that leaves all of his money to some woman that no one knows, and no one knows how there's any connection with Gary Coleman. With all the drama in Gary Coleman's life, would anyone expect anything less than this with the will situation of his death? That's interesting. The flooding in Arkansas. This is absolutely horrible. Swept through campgrounds and took people while they were sleeping. This is just absolute horrible. I live in a state where, and particularly an area where it flash floods very easy, because we have a lot of really good sized creeks that run into a pretty good sized river, and so everything backs up and floods real easy. And this is a scary thought, to be camping and just have it come and sweep you away. So Flathead 2020, my boys from Arkansas, if you're out there, I hope you guys are okay. I have no idea where you're at. I have no idea where this flooding went on at either. I know the storms moved through the Midwest. They pretty much hit everything. So anyway, I don't really have a lot more than that to talk about, but I just wanted to send out all my prayers and all my love to the people in Arkansas and the people that lost their life in this. This is a terrible thing, but I had to say something on it. And, you know, there, every place is supporting you. This might be a little thing in comparison to some of the other stuff that's going on, but I think it's really important. So I thought that I should say something about it. So you guys have a good day, and we will continue our 365-day video log tomorrow. So enjoy what I got up there. There's some good stuff up there. You might have to look for it a little bit because there's going to be a lot of videos. But there's some good stuff up there. So check it out and subscribe and send me some comments, some response videos.